She's a wildcat.
Well, she looks like one.